I accidentally woke the undead, and I lost my ring somehow when I was running away. You look like men who could find it, am I right? Well, there's only one man in this room. Come on, say yes. Here is the key to the crypt. If you want to get to know an interesting man, go to my room. At the moment, I have a magician visiting me. If I understand correctly, he is looking for a group he can join. He can certainly help you in the crypt. Go to my room. Okay. Sounds promising. Key to the crypt. Okay. Anything else we can talk about? Shop. You can buy all kinds of drinks in the shop. It is open from 8 a.m. to 8 p.m. At least when I have my magic ring. So you can't make it from your own power. You need this ring. Artifacts. I don't know what we're talking about. Antidote? Father Anthony. Father Anthony. Did I pick the right one? You don't know anything special about hello. What about crypt? Anything else you can tell us about the crypt? No. I gave you the key to the crypt. Please try to find my ring. Indeed. Tower. If you find my ring by chance, please bring it to me. I do not feel whole without it. Alright, we seem to have problems then. So I guess in the other room is somebody who might join our group. You know, I doubt it very much, but... he does not want to join, I didn't think so. The other... person will. Alright, so look around your room here. I guess in the other door is the person who wants to join our party. I thought the crypt was here. Like underneath the tower. Don't look at me in that tone of voice. Alright, nothing. Where's the door again? Hello? You perchance looking for a group to join? You walk around better than I do. It's not fair. Before you stands a young magician. He is wearing a long robe and looks at you proudly. Proudly, huh? I'll poke you. There you go. Nelvin. Welcome, my name is Nelvin, and I am in the noble profession of magician. Oh, yeah. Mage, yeah. First, hello? No. Mage. I learned the skills of destructive magic from my dear master. Damn it, you're not a healer. I know it says mage. Level 4 mage. Half elf, 42 years old. Oh! I learned the skills of destructive magic from my dear master, Trazric. See Amberstar for much Trazric adventures. Around a year ago, he entered the realms of the Eternal Sleep. Oh, sad. May Bela guard his soul with kindness. Now, he was an elf or half-elf, so I wonder if he died of old age or some other way, because elves live a long lifespan. On his deathbed, he told me of the Tower of the Old Black Magicians and advised me to make my way there. Oh, God. I remember that. You have to fight your way through, like, 3,000 skeletons just to get to the guild. Ugh. He said that I would find old magic scrolls and other magical things there. He gave me something which he called the Sphere of Opening. Ooh. Apparently it can be used in a house close to the tower to start a mechanism which opens the entrance doors to the tower. At the moment I'm looking for a group to join me. I'm gonna write this down. Sphere of Opening. So it opens the entrance doors. Opens doors to Black Wizard's Tower. I don't think we even have Black Wizards, you know, White Wizards, Gray Wizards here. At the moment, I'm looking for a group to join me to find the tower because I'm not equipped well enough myself for such a journey on my own. What do you call it here? Black Tower of the Old Black Magicians. Sphere of Opening. He shows you a large ball which glows with a bluish light. Tower? No. Father Anthony. You know anything about this antidote? No. You know anything about Burnville? Nope. Journey. What about this magic ring the other guy's looking for? Nope. The shop. Alright, I guess nothing else. I don't think putting in Black Wizard's Tower is gonna result in anything. Not much to say, Nelvin, huh? I am very honored and pleased to accept your offer. Welcome, Nelvin. Now, unlike... Well, she's level 3. We have a level 8 warrior, level 12 adventurer. Now we have a level 3 thief and a level 4 mage with only 24 hit points, but he comes with a sling stones, 27. His strength isn't bad for a mage. 3 healing potion, 3. 4 spell points, 3. And the sphere of opening itself. Which, although he knows what it does, we can't look at its magical properties. He's got a robe. I think we might have a better robe for him. A hat, sandals. I wonder if he can wear the boots. Check out his stats. Wow, he can speak human, elf, dwarvish, and gnomish. His strength, 38, 67 intelligence. It's pretty good. Unfortunately, can't get any higher. Well, we can get 3 higher. Dexterity 47, speed 53, stamina 22, charisma 61, luck 22. I think it's avoid magic. Attack is 25, parry 18, So all the other stuff, swimming is 0, search 0, read magic 37, use magic 47. Not that great, right there. With the read magic and use magic. We're gonna have to increase that. He comes with 40 training points, so you can find somewhere to train him up with some of that stuff. I mean, other than attack and parry. We can improve him. He himself has 542 gold to add to the party. And 3 whole rations. Woohoo! Okay, so we are now a quartet. May magic always be on your side. Well, with you around, I think it would be better on your side. Wait. Well, it's not asking me talk to whom. I don't know why. Maybe it only works. It doesn't work like that in first person view. What if I use the sphere of opening on those doors down below? Probably won't work. Oh, we got stuff here? Wait. I see bottles. I want that stuff. Damn you. Oh. Maybe potions, but... Alas. Oh, well, the other sign I didn't read. The sign says guest rooms. Who puts these damn things in the way? Okay, so which were the doors I couldn't get through? These two. Save and try to open those. Use. This item cannot be used here. I didn't think it would work. Alright, well, I'm surprised we're done with this so quickly. we rest in there? No. Straight out. Nelvin, meet our horse. Horse, meet Nelvin. Alright, so we need to find this crypt, which all we know is it's to the east. I mean, is it close by? Or is this another ride? Because I don't see it on the map. Get back over. Oh. That's not what I wanted to do. Get away. Wait, maybe it's in this mountain range here? Maybe that is a little opening? I'm not sure. Unless that's significant. Looks like two very big trees, but this one has something. Here, was that a nest or something? I'm not sure. So I'm gonna look around this mountain range here. Oh! Could be this is it! Next to the entrance hangs an old marble sign. Oh boy. That's right, I gotta make a note for myself. I haven't translated what was on that graveyard. Graveyard. Forgot about that. Means. Alright, so it's. I think that was episode 43? Alright, Tom. Back to the rune table! Alright. What do we have? We're gonna start writing this crap down. It's not that long. So, is that it? Is that an A? More like a C, I'm not sure. And then the second one is R? R. Y. Crypt. It's gotta be crypt, right? PT? PT. Yeah. Crypt. Let me guess. Of. F. Wait, no. It's O, but that's not an F. Crypt. Oh, wait, no, it is. It is an F. I was looking at the wrong thing. Alright, crypt of the. It's gotta be the. Change. Yep. Crypt of the M. Is that a? It's the same one as. That's actually a different. Yeah, it's not the C. This is crypt of the M A G. Magic? Magical? That's an I. N. K. Crypt of the Magicians. Dash. And then. What is that? Mage. I think that's a G. E. I hate that they do this stuff. Just spell it out. That's a... No. That's a W. Oh, that can't be right. Gu? That's an A. And then... The arrow thing is an R. Beware. So that's a B. That first thing is a B. You know, that's the problem. I don't know if you can see my mouse cursor as well here, but does those translate well on screen? Oh, that goes up and that goes down. Got it. So it's beware. Luckily, I can figure this stuff out from all the other letters. Beware, and then. That's an A. And then Y. M. Anyone? Beware, anyone? W. H. Anyone who? Right. D, A, I think. Dares, I guess. R. And then S is that. S. Anyone who dares. Two. D. R. What is that one? That letter? Anyone who dares to... D-E-S? I think? Discover? Figuring out this word. Oh, well, no. Disturb. B right here. Anyone who dares disturb. That's not the A, that's the other one. A T, I think? T-H-E... Disturb... There. Let me guess, Eternal? S-E-T-E-R... The Y is a N. Yeah, Eternal. Beware anyone who dares to return. Do beware the Eternal Sleep? That's it. That's an E, and then... Is that a P? peace. Right, okay. Crypt of the Magicians. Dash. Crypt. Magicians. I'm afraid if I click it, it's gonna go away. So Crypt of the Magicians. Dash. Beware anyone who dares to disturb their eternal peace. Like, I needed to know that so badly. Alright, horse. Relax. Okay, should we should be good. I'm surprised the crypt is so close. Hold up. Saving first. This is exciting, Crypt of the Magicians. We must find the room and then we can purchase alchemical ingredients, maybe potions? More healing potions? We always seem to need those. Until we find a healer, anyway. Okay, Selena is here. Selena doesn't discover any traps. But the fact that it's still like this. Because she only has 50%? 55%? Find traps. Yeah, 50%. So we can still click it, which means there might still be a trap, right? I think that's the way it was in Ambermoon. Kind of a giveaway. Well, he gave us a key. So let's use the key. I'm the one who has the key, though. Burnville key. Key of the crypt. You know what? Does this say anything if I look at it? Just wondering. Oh, it says it's an amulet. Really? Is this an amulet too? What was the key? Why is that one an amulet? And the others are keys. That's weird. I kinda wonder if she can take these. No, I'm not gonna bother. Okay. Use the key. Citrine has unlocked the door. Old crypt. No monsters nearby yet. I'm sure there'll be plenty to come. So, need our torches yet, anyway. Is this just a... Is this a button to press? Or is that part of the, torch? Who do you want to talk to? Now I want to talk to Nelvin. How may I be of service to you, noble Citrine? I couldn't talk to him before. I wonder if you can ever get, you know, additional dialogue from them about, like, current events or something like that. I'll put Selena back as the diminutive leader, so she can search around and find things better than anyone else. I wonder what his search is. Probably not so great either. Oh, zero. And it can only be zero unless we get it magically enhanced. Oh, what we got here? Hopefully not another magical inscription. It appears no one has bothered about the crypt for a long time. The statue of Bela has moss growing on it, and there are spiderwebs everywhere. Spiderwebs, well. Could be fighting undead and spiders, then. Look at how well-defined that grate is. Some good textures here. I want to map out the room. So we got two doors. which one to take. So mapping out the wall here. I got close enough to it to do so. So I guess we'll take this door and see where it leads us. Hello, door. What the hell is that? And a lot of bones. Oh, hello. Zombie? Or something worse.